Okay, so, yes, let's go around. Oh, hey, mister. My dad's opened up his shop. Don't you want to take a look? It's really cool. It's a badge shop for badges. Come on, check it out. We have lots of rare badges, so take a very close look. Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is multi-bounce. Yes, I would indeed like multi-bounce for 1 BP. But all I need to worry about now is... Excuse me. Do I want to take out, power bounce for that? With power bounce, with precision, I could pretty much kill any enemy with 3 FP. That only uses 2 FP, and that makes a difference, especially because of a bomb bet's a bomb attack. And I'm probably gonna want to keep close call. Hammer throw. I don't need it. I'll put a multi bounce in. Well, I guess I may as well put on smash charge unless there's something else. Refund. Okay, I'll put on refund. I probably won't be charging too much anyway. So, let's head on down to, Fry Drive. How can we get there? Via train, that would be. And there's a rock in the way, so we need to blow the rock and then talk to the conductor. Oh, thank you, Mario. The train's back on track. Yes, I am coming to Mount Rugged to visit Dry Dry Outpost. Dry Dry Desert. Dry Dry Ruins. Sit tight, folks. Now departing for Mount Rugged. Oh, look at that. There's stars coming out of that smokestack thingy. Look at that. And see, it's a very dry place. Look at those bushes. They're kind of dried out. There's rocks. There's that mountain, that landscape right there. And then the background, and there's a water tower. Chapter 2, The Mystery of Fly Dry Ruins. Oh, look at that. Right here. Mount Rugged. Passengers heading for Dry Dry Out Desert or Dry Dry Outpost should proceed directly over Mount Rugged from this station. Well, not much here except toads and bushes, so let's search some bushes. And there's just money in the bushes. And an egg! Egg of unknown origin restores 5 HP. Okay. Stone block. I won't be going anywhere with that. A heart monitor. No, found it. Where could it be? Uh-oh. Oh, sorry, folks. Very sorry. I was looking for something and not watching where I was going. What now? Aren't you Mario? Why, you are. You're the Mario. Hello there. The name's Parakarry. I do it for better. I'm normally a letter-perfect postman, but I'm having a bit of trouble with a lost letter. Wouldn't you know it? I dropped it on Mount Rugged, and now I can't find it. If you happen to stumble upon a letter anywhere around here, please tell me, alright? My job could depend on it. I'll be searching this area thoroughly for a while. Okay. And I better keep him away from Parakarry and Cooper. I don't want him getting too jealous that he has wings. And Cooper doesn't. Or envious, not jealous. Alright, so now I can just multi-bounce on enemies now, and then hopefully this will finish him off with Power Shell. Yeah, that works. I didn't take any damage, but now I only have 5 FP left. Now I have 6 FP, thanks to that. Oh. Good for strike. That is just too much right there. These enemies, if I didn't... Yeah, I'd be taking some real damage if I didn't put on ulti bounce, that's for sure. Look at that, they just all go away because of that. That's saving me a great deal of trouble there. I'm gonna level up soon, too. Sleepy Sheep, good for emergencies. Ooh, it's a Diglett with a mustache and he is blue. He looks like a Diglett. He's cute. Wacko, I'm Wacka. It's just another picture-perfect day atop Mount Rugged. The sunshine, the fresh air is so refreshing. Wackadoo. Whack. Whack out! Don't hit me. 25 HP and 25 FP. We're going over here now. Oh wow, those things have good aim. Ooh, I got that? Those things have good aim. I think I was walking in one direction and I was walking. Uh-oh, I'm out of stuff. Oh well, I guess I'll just get this one. Out of FP. Oh, and I have some rocks being thrown at me. How lovely. Well, this shouldn't be too bad. Just jump on them and then use the power shell, or the shell toss on the last one. And it's not too bad. I just need to... The problem is that that uses a lot of FP. That's like 4 FP right there. That's a lot of FP. Ow. Oh my goodness. There were two of them and I couldn't... A refresh should mend our wounds. And also give us that much needed FP. It's not really needed. It just really, really helps with these guys. So... Oh, 3 FP. So... That's 5 FP I have to use to do that. That's a lot of FP, again. Well, it's a good thing I'm having a good time with using this action command, because otherwise things would be pretty ugly about now. Good, all three of them are gone. I need to be more careful. There's gotta be another way to fight these things, because they have such great aim. There we go. Run up to... Oh, in theory I could do this without using any FP, except now... I'm gonna get hurt. Man, it's such a pain. It really is. These guys. Those rocks. Well, they don't do too much damage, but it's enough to get me kinda on edge. I'm gonna level up soon, though. I'm not sure if I should upgrade badge power or FP, though. I know I'm okay with the... flower points, but... I mean, hit points, I know I'm okay with that, but... Maybe not. But maybe not with the flower points or badge points. I don't know what I should do, though. I don't really know the badges in this game that well. I think I know what most of them do, and maybe what they look like. Look at that. I got a litter to Murlon in Toad Town. So now I can go back this way and give him his much needed letter. It's a long trek and hopefully I won't be bothered by anything and I can slide down here. Well, that's kind of fun. Just get myself some free easy coins. Yes, you may have your letter. Oh, that's the one. Aw, thanks for finding it. I'm so relieved. Actually, I'm also looking for two other letters I may have lost. It wasn't my fault, really. If you could find them, could you? Thanks so much. Well, if it's not his fault, then whose fault is it? He's the one losing the letters. Oh, nope. Got away this time. And this is really annoying. It's the only one thing I really didn't like about the Paper Mario games was sometimes the side quests I could not stand. And now I have to see, he makes me go, whoa. That's kind of scary looking. Yeah, those things are scary. Look at that. They've got some defense. This is a cleft. Clefts are pretty strong, so you'd better be careful. Max HP 2, attack power 2, defense power 2. 2-2-2. Their specialty is pretending to be rocks, so watch your step on the mountain. You'll get hurt if you jump on the spikes on their heads. You know, there's courage in running away sometimes. Oh, they only have 2 HP. Wait, I can't hurt them. Actually, I could get him if I use the bomb, so I'm gonna do that. Well, on the bright side, oh, I only need one more, but I only have 1 FP. This might be a gamble. I hope there's just some Monty Mole who can pop out and oh, you have to see. Okay. This is it now. Oh, there's only 1. Alright. This is great. Batch. Alrighty. 1 star point out of 100. But I'm also gonna... I'm going with FP. I keep running out. And my strategy has been really helpful, so I've been spared a lot of damage. But anyway, let's go up here. I don't want to bother that rock. Maybe I have to. Well, I can't go over there. I don't feel like fighting that cleft right now. I'll get him later when I have, better. Oops. I'll just try to fight this, please. See, I can still get him in one hit with a little bit of FP. Boy, I have both of these on. What did I take off? Oh, I upgraded, right. Alright, 4 damage. And he's gone. See, that was painless, but it's all this FP. Oh, look, there's a star piece. I wonder what a star piece really is. It's a piece of a star. I guess that may be substantial. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a rock. Oh, my goodness. He's chasing me. Make me here, come here, come here. Oh, aw. Forget it. I'll just go for that. That's multi-bounce or power jump. Yeah, I'll just power jump him, and then I'll get the other one. That's not too bad. Just 1 damage, and then I could just finish him off with 2 attacks that don't use any FP. Like jumping. And body slamming. So there you have it. C7, that's not too bad. I'm having a good year. Okay, go onwards. I spy a letter up there. How can we get to it? Something's probably gonna jump out at me. Oh, I should've tried getting him with Bombette. That would've been a good time to do that. Oh, I couldn't get it. It's harder on here, it really is. And even when you're playing on the console, it's a lot of work, it really is, to just tap that button. I hated that. Well, at least it's not as bad as Mario Party. I'm sure some of us might remember that, where we would get blisters. I wonder what the gloves were like, though. I'm curious about those gloves. There was actually a lawsuit. Someone filed a lawsuit against Nintendo because people were actually getting hurt from spinning that control stick round and round. It's not good for you. I still haven't tattled on these Monty moles. And I guess I can do that later. I want to get rid of these guys, especially these plebs, they're pretty nasty. But, yeah, I guess. At least this doesn't hurt. Wait, what happened? Oh, the thing keeps going. Okay. Wait, what's down here? I didn't know you could go here. Oh, that's a fall. Oh wait, maybe I can... Alright, I hope this does some damage. Ooh, it did 3 damage. No way! That's like if you get the action command. I did not know that. That's really cool. Pop out at me, right? Oh, no one's popping out at me today? That's lovely. There's a star piece over there, and spring right here. And, you'll have to excuse that sound. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but that's my, I'm actually in a basement right now, and filming this, and, actually what you're hearing... Wait, that's power 2. What do? I can't do anything. I'll just refresh, because it does something. It'll give me some FP. But I'm sorry, but that sound you're hearing, after much delay, is, my water heater. Or my family's water heater, anyway. So you'll have to bear with me. I don't know if it's too loud because I closed off some doors between it and me, but you can still hear it. But... Right. Hey, wait, where'd the letter go? Oh, honey syrup, I could just... Okay, I'll just draw up this mushroom and then consume the honey syrup because I need that right now. And now I have my mushroom back, and I believe that this slide will take me to where that letter was, I think. I guess so. I haven't been here yet. Yep. Letter Colorado. Colorado. Okay. Now we have to find, unfortunately, we need to find one more letter, and it's probably... out here in the- Oh, see? Look how good their aim is. He barely missed me. Really? I mean, that is really good aim. Okay, let's hurry now. I wanna get that letter to him. Can't reach- Oh. Oh no, I'm going down. Oh no, I jumped on him. Aw. Man, that would have been a good first strike, too. I tried to jump out of the way, but I jumped on him. Just focus. And there's focus, too. It's charging me up real good right there. Slightly charged. Oh, too late. Okay. And... that should take care of you. They stand on one foot and they spin around. Sometimes the death animations... they don't die, they just disappear. The animations for when you defeat them are funny. Where is that letter? Oh my god. This is... it's gotta be that... wait, did I pick it up already? I thought the letter was here. Okay, well, I've got 2 letters, so... probably. Okay, let's go on back. It's a long way, but let's just get going. See, I just don't appreciate how in this little side quest you gotta go and then you gotta go back, and that's just a little obnoxious. It's okay, really. It's just kind of annoying. But at any rate, we're almost there. We're gonna get Parakarry, or I honestly don't know how to say his name. It looks like that, but it sounds awkward. Yes, here's one letter. And that's one of the ones you got back, isn't it? And yes, you've been scouring this area. Well, a close-up looks important. If it's gonna be a close-up. It's the last letter, you found it! Now I've got all the letters I've lost today. Oh, thank you so much. You're a lifesaver. I wish there was some way I could repay you for your help. Actually, to be honest, I haven't just lost letters on Mount Rugged. I may have sort of dropped them all over the Mushroom Kingdom while I was flying. Yeah, you know, you're good at finding letters. Do you think you could keep an eye out during your travels? In return, I would offer you whatever help I can. Yes. Oh, praise the stars. I wasn't looking forward to having to find those letters all by myself. No, sir. I'll do my very best to help. You shall not regret this. Parakarry joined your party. Press down the C down to have him carry Mario and fly for a short time. He can carry Mario over short gaps that he couldn't jump across by himself. While in battle, he can attack with Skydive or smash into enemies using his Shell Shot ability. Now, onward. Oh, but hey, by the way, if you want to deliver a letter to someone, just speak to that person. I have to be next to you at the time for it to work, though. Keep it in mind, alright? I shall. So now, we better go save, and fast. Now would be a great time, because now would be a wonderful time to do that.